Tonight, the FAA is investigating a deadly plane crash in South Georgia. It happened near the Claxton-Evans County Airport, about an hour west of Savannah. We're told a call about a missing and unaccounted plane came in around midnight. Authorities began a search and found that plane around 5:30 this morning. Three men were killed in the crash. Their identities have not yet been released.